KCCFC hopes to take advantage of home comforts at Mandela National Stadium this Saturday to avenge last week's 3-2 loss away to Esperance. Midfielder Saddam Juma believes they have no choice other than taking the game to the Tunisian side.
We're going to try and improve on our mistakes we made away, and we try to limit them so we can at least go out and then try to get the 3 points, you know, by attacking, scoring. That is why we're not going to stay back. We'll be a bit more cautious at the defense, but it won't limit our way of playing. I think we'll go in, we'll attack because we need the 3 points, you know.
Saddam says that despite overhauling a 2-goal deficit in Reds, Esperance are not a difficult team to beat.
The only slight advantage they had, I think, it was they were home, and they were a bit, you know, on pressure after us scoring the 2 goals. So they needed to. That's why they came all out to attack us.
The 3-2 loss left KCCFC looted at the bottom of their CAF Champions League group. The Kasasilo boys have won 1 and lost 2 in their group that also has Ahari of Egypt and Botswana's Township Lollers. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.